I'd like to send her back to Pittsburgh today. You and Terry can take her to the airport and I'll say goodbye from here.
Oh, sorry, I'm late.
No, come on, Karen, you're better than that.
No, I'm not.
I'm not.
Oh, my God, you look just like your mother.
I have to think of things that she would enjoy that we can do together.
Take her bowling.
Can you see me bowling? Besides, I know she wouldn't do it.
Honey, is there something I can do to help you?
I was long gone a long time ago. There's no helping me.
How are you? I'm just so surprised. I didn't even know she could sing.
I told you she could.
I kind of got the part.
You did? Oh, my God.
Help the little crocodile improve his shiny tail and pour the waters of the Nile on every golden scale.
How's her behavior with you?
She was withdrawn at first.
But now she's much improved. Being in the musical gives her a sense of importance, something, an accomplishment, and self-esteem that she lacked before. You're a deep girl. Deep soul. It's so lucky to have you. Julie, how is Julie?
They flushed the poison. Her throat's really raw. She's just down the hall.
So I say to you, my darling granddaughter, if nobody in this world is there for you, if you're all on your own, sing. Sing loud and clear. Sing with all your heart, and your voice will be heard, my darling. Years from now, when you're a great singer, I hope you'll remember me.